cricket commentators are just so entertaining. Was that the last fence?